Arts High School administration and their support. And I do want to say that the work that we do is not possible without you, our parents, families, and friends. So students, please give your families a round of applause.
Thank you.
special piece, so special that our very own bassist, Levi Jones, has a few words to say about it.
Hello, thank you for all of you for coming. I am Levi Jones, I'm a bassist for the North Carolina High School Orchestra, and I am a senior. I'm coming up here to talk about a very important topic that I would like to spread awareness about. One of the pieces we play this evening is in remembrance of a high school student who has sadly taken her own life. My goal is here to help make an impact on everybody in this room. The piece that inspired me to come up here and speak is called Lyric Metal. Lyric Metal, as I said before, is in remembrance of a student who has taken their own life, sadly. This student, he was a fan of heavy metal and playing the conductors, Brian Balmage's music, and he enjoyed listening to the cello group, Apocalyptica. Shout out to them, I guess. Balmage's uses a mixture of metal and string orchestra to create a moving piece remembering the student and their passions. He sampled metal and classical music to create this very beautiful piece and powerful rendition we will be playing for you today. The people that have inspired me to come up here and talk about are my peers, my friends, my family. There's so much everybody wants to go through, and I am here to remind you that you are not alone. People, sadly, do not take action on whatever, like, you're not feeling good. Sorry, that's not bad. And people who are, like, really devastated and emotional, really do not seek help, and I'm here to help whoever is not in an easy spot. There are many forms of suicide. Some of it may be underlying trauma, too much inner conflict. Eventually it all becomes too overwhelming, too stressful, and too frightening to even think about continuing on with their horrid lives, which they are. I talked to a lot of people. I have had very many unique responses. Some are very heartbreaking. Everyone has a unique description and a unique experience, and has provided their own unique perspective. As we are coming to a close for the night, we still have some music to play. Find the people you love, and those who are willing to listen, those you trust, those you can talk to in a crucial time of need. If you still need to talk with anybody, dial 988, as they are the suicide hotline. They are open 24/7, and they're always willing to help.